Perhaps the scripture should read, "They will beat their swords into plowshares, and their spears into pruning shears, and their bunkers into a house for goats." These goats lived in an old World War II German bunker right next to our campsite. I told Sue, "Don't feed the goats. They are dangerous animals. They could give you a headbutt." She just burst out laughing at me and ignored my warning.